It's the Holly Strong versus the Holly Motivate. Oh my. Don't tell me. Oh boy. What are we gonna... I can't see anything. Generation X laid waste to the Undertaker until the Taker's brother, Kane. I'll guarantee you one thing. We're going to have a new WWF champion at WrestleMania. Kane will be there. You got to believe he'll negate Michaels in China. And then it'll be one-on-one, and when that happens, the Undertaker will be the new champion. And all that. Kane apparently is extending his hand in some sort of bond or friendship to his older brother, and Undertaker is returning it. What a moment. What a moment. Oh my God, and they became. There he is. The Unholy Alliance and the Brothers of the Night. Kane is coming to help his brother. Look out.
Stays in the casket. What is he? Is that gasoline?
Is to Kane, and my God, it's on fire! Casket is on fire! The Undertaker is
over Goldust. Oh. He connects!
It's over! It's gotta be over right now, babe!
Uh-oh. What's this?
We got total. Oh my God!
Don't tell me.
We know whose music it is. And there he comes. He'll walk right through hell barefooted. He's the Undertaker's brother. He is Kane. The most evil, the most diabolical, the most devastating force perhaps in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
Who's he looking for? He is the man directly responsible for the disappearance of The Undertaker at the Royal Rumble. He was not. The Undertaker was not in that casket when it was opened up. The Undertaker has not been seen since.
But look at Vader. As Kane steps over the top rope, Vader's not backing up an inch. Vader's not afraid of Kane. Oh. Vader and Kane now. Vader hammers Kane. Vader, big rights and left. Kane's in trouble.
Vader setting up Kane here. Listen to this crowd. No way. Pile driver.
Vader with a pile driver on Kane. Kane is in trouble. Goldust about to come back in the ring. Wait, not for long. Look. Kane's up. Kane is up. He can't.
Wow.
Vader's 458. Can he beat Tombstone? Is it possible? Head. Can you believe it? Kane has just delivered a Tombstone pile driver on a 450 pounder.
It appears that Vader now is next on Kane's list. After what Kane did to The Undertaker, that cannot bode well for the Rocky Mountain Monster.
Hellfire and Brimstone. Kane has struck again.
Morris there to... Uh-oh! Oh, God! Well, we saw the Phoenix Suns team play Tails Cup.
Standing gallantly next to Sable! Damn lately.
What now? I think our question has been answered. The most evil, the most diabolical being, oh my, in the WWF. And yes, he will walk through hellfire and brimstone. He would walk through burning coals barefooted to get to WrestleMania this Sunday on pay-per-view. What an epic battle.
What is going to happen when the mystical powers of The Undertaker clash with the fire of that man, Kane?
It's not about championships, folks, at WrestleMania for Kane and The Undertaker. It's very, very deeply personal. And The Undertaker's comments before we went to the break, you could tell were very, very heartfelt, very sincere. This matchup between Kane and his brother, The Undertaker, could be a career-ending environment Sunday. Oh! God, I hate that! Whoa! No! Good Lord! Personified! Mouth of hell comes The Undertaker's brother, Yeah! And it came out here before! Fixed it all! Yeah! Oh! Wow. This power. Whoa! Remember what he did with that wrench on Vader's face? Vader had to have ring of action thanks to Kane. And a final dugout.
Damn.
Go ahead, Nick.
He rolls.
Can't talk. Wait a minute! But this is how. Oh! That's Pete Rose! Pete Rose just got tombstone! Here is trouble. Trouble's on the way for Goldust and each and every one of us here. I'm going to tell you, it's in trouble. Oh, my gosh.
Boy, I think about it. Paul Bearer's going to be in trouble with me for leading me into that locker room conversation a while ago.
Can you imagine, King, what The Undertaker is going to think about you?
Hey, don't even go there. I didn't say anything. Paul Bearer was spilling his guts. Yeah, listen to him. He's still doing it.
You had some pretty provocative questions, if you ask me. What? Yeah, you.
Hey, let's forget it, okay?
You nailed talking this nailing
hey,
business.
Hey, listen.
You brought it up there, buddy boy.
No, Paul Bearer brought
the
it up.
The salami business?
Paul Bearer's the one that's
baloney or some darn thing.
Airing his dirty laundry here.
Boy, this is an animal. A 7 foot, 300 pound, hello, hellacious animal.
Kane in the face with it, scrambled Vader's face like a jigsaw puzzle.
Tonight, we're going to see something special. We're going to get to either person. Oh! When he does that, we'll either see Vader scramble.
I give you the next World Wrestling Federation champion. I give you Kane!
Is this going to be the opportunity that we have awaited throughout the weekend where Kane will break his silence of approximately 20 years? Paul Bearer was decimated last week by The Undertaker, and there you see via satellite Paul Bearer from his home as his son Kane, who many, many people believe will indeed next WWF champion? And we'll know that answer conclusively this Sunday on pay-per-view from the King of the Ring.
It couldn't have been a pleasant Father's Day for Kane yesterday. He must be emotionally distraught after seeing Paul Bearer attacked by The Undertaker last week.
Another thunderous Austin chant.
Kane, if you would speak publicly for the first time. What does the contract further state?
Set myself on fire.
What? What is he?
So confident is Kane that if he does not become the World Wrestling Federation champion this Sunday, he will set himself on fire and breathe his last breath.
This crowd is stunned, and so are we. I can't believe this. Will Austin accept the first blood challenge? And I can't believe what Kane has prophesied. If Kane doesn't win the WWF title, he will set himself on fire.
Me right there to throw another log on the fire.
Oh, God! There he is!
Here we go!
It's Kane! These two may not wait until this Sunday night.
Here we go.
At the King of the Ring.
You saw the fire, Stone Cold. Get ready for some more of it.
What's Kane going to do now? Is he going to come down here and fight?
More fire.
Austin is ready to fight here.
What?
What? What the hell
is
that?
What is that? Look at this.
My God, what is that? Austin is covered. What is that?
Oh, my God. Austin standing in a pool of...
Austin, this Sunday the blood on you will be for real.
He just said this Sunday the blood on you will be for real.
Wow.
What else does this monster... Oh, God. What else does he have in store for the WWF champion?
This is going to be something, JR. This Sunday, you got a preview right there.
It's the challenger, Kane.
326 pounds as the WWF champion. This match can only be stopped. It's going to be stopped by the referee or Rich. Let's get
these people to shut up. Maybe we need new fans, too.
A champion who's never uttered the first obscenity in his entire life. And a champion, ladies and gentlemen, whose only hand gesture is to salute the flag of the United States of America.
All right.
I give you a role model. I give you a champion for the new millennium. I give you the World Wrestling Federation champion. I give you Kane.
King of the Ring to become the WWF champion.
believed in. To be better than his brother. And now he's starting that long road to prove to the world that he will be a better WWF champion than The Undertaker or Steve Austin ever was.
This is an uncivil war, to say the least.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce former WWF champion, Kane!
Well, I believe this is McMahon's personal favorite.
I don't like it when the lights go out like this, JR.
You could come out right behind us, Kane.
Huh?
Watch it now.
He walked through hellfire and brimstone with the help of his big brother, the Undertaker, at the King of the Ring to become the WWF champion. Did that demonic human being, this seven-footer dressed in Satan's red, was the WWF champion at the King of the Ring, but only for 24 hours thanks to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yeah, and his underhanded trick. But can you imagine what's going on in the locker room back there right now? Every WWF superstar sitting on pins and needles wondering if they're going to be the next one called. If Vince McMahon is going to call them out to the ring and name them the number one contender. It's sort of like The Price is Right. Mr. McMahon up there saying, come on down. I could be next, JR.
Well, I wouldn't hold my breath, but you never know with Mr. McMahon pulling the strings here. The master puppeteer.
Cover your ears.
These powers of this man are low.
World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Tag Team Champions.
That lives within Kane. WWF Tag Team Champions. That is his partner, the Rattlesnake. Stone Cold Steve Austin is an attack. Austin walking into a trap. Right
here. Hear that music? It's Undertaker. It's Kane. Total carnage is on the way.
Possess are absolutely unearthly. You can feel the human beings, for the lack of a better term.
Look at the size of the arm on Kane.
Oh, Doctor's Honor, Oklahoma barbecue. It's a blaze. The big red machine, close to 330 pounds, the bigger, the stronger brother of The Undertaker. It's going to get hot.
The World Wrestling Federation Championship, Kane!
Fire and brimstone, we are ready to crown a new WWE. Oh. Kane has been on a path of destruction here tonight.
Oh, my gosh.
Kane, is he coming for his brother?
What's he going to do?
Kane is coming right here.
Oh, God.
Kane stepping into the steel.
My God, what's going to happen here now?
What could happen? What unearthly powers possess? Oh, my God. Kane has set the cage on fire. Kane has set the steel cage on fire. Austin and The Undertaker and Kane are surrounded by steel and